Talk about the closing here, right? Harris has gone from vibes to he's a Nazi, all right? I like that Trump has gone from dogs and cats to she broke it, I'll fix it. It needs to be that clear. But the X factor around all of this is, of course, that extraordinary Joe Rogan interview between YouTube and available now on Twitter. 42.5 million people have watched it. So if you want to get an insight into how does he talk, how does he think, make your decision whether you like it or not, that is an extraordinary amount of people to get to in a weekend. And that's, I mean, this only came out on Friday.
Yeah, extraordinary, and I've you know, listened to all of it. And what's good about it is it's not just about the front lines of politics and the political punch-ups. It's about who he is. It's about what he loves. I mean, listen to him on boxing. Listen to him on UFC. I mean, these are real passions for Donald. He loves this stuff. And I think he comes across during that interview as a very considered, actually quite thoughtful human being who clearly loves his family. No, look, I think the Joe Rogan interview probably is the thing above all that seals the deal.
Yeah, I mean, look, and also Harris, her plan, I think, in the next 24 hours, go back to the same spot that Donald Trump made the speech in and around January 6. I've seen left-wing groups come out in left-wing media and say, please shut up about the Nazi stuff, the Hitler stuff. It actually turns people off.
Yeah, and the, I mean, MSNBC, I mean, quite extraordinary that they interspersed coverage of Madison Square Gardens with scenes from Nuremberg in the 1930s. I mean, when the level of attack sinks to that depth, you know that the liberal left are losing. And none of this is going to win them a single vote. In fact, it reminds me of Hillary back in 16 when she called Donald supporters deplorables. Do you remember that? Mm. I mean, you know, people suddenly had badges made up. I am a deplorable. Yeah. No, I think everything's going the right way. Trump just needs to stay completely focused, stay on track, and above all, he's got to keep smiling. And I thought, you know, the speech he gave in New York the other week, many of the other things he's done, the McDonald's stunt. I think when you see the happy side of Trump, the really human side of Trump, I think that makes him a lot more attractive.
Now, of course, in the UK, you don't have state governments, but you have local government, and an awful lot of people, party ID, Labour or Tory. You've made an offer to all of those Tory councillors, and there'd be hundreds of them around the UK, to come and join Reform. How many do you reckon will?
Well, I've just warned, you know, over 1,300 of them that next year we have the elections for the English counties, that we as an, you know, a new, some would say upstart party,
you're running, yeah,
are polling well up. And, you know, we are going to fight those seats. We're going to win a lot of those seats. And some of these people have been good local councillors for decades. They have got huge experience of local government. So I'm saying, guys, we're coming to get you. But if you want to come and join the party, please do. So let's see over the next couple of weeks what happens. But I'm certain already I can see that some will.
Yeah, I mean, also, the reality is, as we've talked about before, you could have millions of votes, but because of the system that they have, nobody can give you preferences, which means you don't win as many seats as your representation across the country. But once you start to get down to the county level, those millions of votes become the majority vote in all of those areas, which is why you can see, here's your choice, Tories, you can get steamrolled or join the club.
Yeah, absolutely. And I mean, frankly, you know, we're 6 months away from the, or 7 months away from this set of elections. I think Reform's prospects are great. And the Labour guy, you know, Keir Starmer's personal approval on the day he became Prime Minister was plus 11. In this morning's poll, it's minus 38.
Ooh, wow.
So you've got Labour collapsing, the Tories all over the place, and there's a great big gap there. And I intend to drive straight through it.
Well, we'll be cheering you on. All the best, mate. We'll see you again, well, from the United States.
Thank you,
mate. Nigel Farage there in the UK.